Friday night, the start of the weekend. You need a great cocktail to start things going at home with some friends. We're going to show you how to make an espresso martini. We need some vodka, a little the Kuyper creme de cafe. Beautiful liqueur. This is finished with a little hint of cognac. And of course, a little fresh espresso. There it is. The trick with an espresso martini, you want a beautiful fluffy, you want that beautiful thick crema all in the shake. Start with lots of ice. In it goes, top on, all in the shake. You gotta shake it hard. Let's go. Harder. Now, the moment of truth. Look at that. Beautiful, creamy espresso martini. Some coffee beans on the top. One, two, three. Now that's the cocktail to start the weekend. Make an espresso martini with your friends.